I love the heat. I train in Florida and I have a mindset where like the hotter it is, the better it is for me. So that's just my strategy. I know I could fight as hard as anyone else and I just look forward to playing in the heat.
I played very good from the start. I got a break in the first set, I broke back, but then I break back again at 5-4 to me. So, and after that, it was I was keeping my game plan and I executed my plan very good. So, yeah, very good and happy with my performance.
Yeah, I just came to the end of the road today. I knew pretty early on that, you know, I was done, but I tried to fight to the end, and credit to him, he closed me out. I mean, I was up a break, and yeah, I just kind of 2 weeks here, but I'm proud, you know, won 8 matches in a row, so it's a lot of positives to take away, and yeah, too good by him, credit to him, he deserves it, and it's going to be a great final.